A reading from Paul's first letter to the Corinthians. According to the grace of God given to me, like a skilled master builder, I laid a foundation, and someone else is building on it. Each builder must choose with care how to build on it, for no one can lay any foundation other than the one that has been laid. That foundation is Jesus Christ. The word of the Lord.
Thy love, thee, thy love, thee. Our third reading comes from the Gospel according to St. Matthew. Jesus said, "You are the light of the world. A city built on a hill cannot be hid. No one, after lighting a lamp, puts it under the bushel basket, but on the lampstand, and it gives light to all in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father in heaven." The word of the Lord.